Yo, 又到新一集嘅 vlog 啦。Welcome to the new episode of Martin Daily Vlog. Today we are going to Robert Moses Beach, which I'm already there now. I'm just parking my car.
So here we are at the south shore of Long Island. This is actually the Jones Beach. I make a mistake. This is not Robert Moses, guys. So the reason why I'm here today is to have a taste of portrait shooting by the beach. At this point, I also realized that I need a dead cat, aka a wind muffler. Because this is how it actually sounds like. Precisely why I'm doing my voiceover right now, but anyway, it's only my second vlog, so let's not worry about the technicality too much and let's go find Winsome. 我就跟住个 GPS 嚟到咗呢个码头，但系点搵都搵唔到 Winsome， 再加上 T-Mobile 喺海边嘅信号非常之弱，究竟 Winsome 喺边度呢？我唯有可以就系等，不断等，不断等，等到我等唔到啦，唯有就。再等下先。
睇下我哋今日咩架餐，我哋有只牙啦，有去毕业嘅个帽啦，
有我啦，
有你啦，
主角，
最重要的主角系啦，
仲有
剑
袍啊，
仲有咩？剑袍，总之毕业嘅佢都 clean clean 都有晒啦。
仲有，
哦，仲只牙，系啊，哇，几得意，真系几有准备。同埋头先我就咧第一次跌咗我 lens 啊，非常之心痛，我俾大家睇下个 lens 系。有少 crack 咗，先买呢个，
太多，
好惨啊！头先行咗呢个lens， 前面呢个喺呢度崩咗，见到啊？可能睇得唔系好清楚，但系崩咗崩出嚟。不过呢啲嘢用嘅就预咗会，总一日会跌一跌噶啦，其实，所以冇咩所谓。好啦，咁我哋而家就开始我哋今日嘅 shoot 啦。
Winsome and I stick around Jones Beach for about an hour or two, and I actually learned something very valuable today. You don't really need an ND filter when you're shooting photography. A lot of things can be fixed in post. If you crank up shutter speed, the image would look just fine. Obviously, it's better to have one, but if you want to travel light, like myself, I would not bring one. Really glad we came out today, the weather is pretty good. This has been a really tough time for most of us during the pandemic, as New Year is slowly inching towards reopening.We have to learn how to integrate ourselves back to normal life.
Running through the morning, singing alone. 勁搞笑，佢因為咧，佢開champagne嗰時咧，個風向啱係去塊面度啊，咁全部啲champagne又射曬塊面度咯。唔係啊，仲 OK 啊，仲應該幾深。喂，呢個唔要啊？哦，呢個蓋。
呢個蓋。
哦，好啦。好啦，我哋Congratulations 啦！ Yeah, 哇，好正喎，好甜喎。好啦，咁我哋就影完啦，今日就多谢你收睇呢一集嘅 vlog。
唔知几时先会上片
啊？系啦，唔知几时先会 post 啊？希望会 post 出嚟啦。系啦，系啦，系啦。Bye。
Oh wait, there's more. Part two.So later the day, I actually invited some of my close friends to come through. We're just dancing, chilling by the water. Surrounded by awesome people, awesome energy, let's finish vlog 2 with some dancing myself. I don't really care about love. I don't really care about happy ever afters. Something about you.
you give me hope. Something about you, yeah. When the sun goes down and the night sky's falling, do you believe in one-time lovers? 'Cause deep inside of my wildest dreams, you'll be by my side.
Back to my studio after a long day. Immediately after I got home, the first thing I did was to wipe down all my gears, my backpack, just to make sure all the sand, all the salt water is being removed completely from my gears. This is very crucial if you want to preserve the life expectancy of your gears. Also, you should treat every piece of your gear with respect. These are your buddies who will get your job done. Spotless. Now we can move on to editing the photos. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching my vlog. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.